Welcome back. This is the final Shelob memory.
I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate. Like my mother before me, I devour the light. It feeds a hunger that is insatiable. But I came from darkness, and I shall always return to it. The caves will be my home.
Against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Sacrifices must be made.
That was nice and creepy, so don't mess with Shelob. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give me a like and a subscribe for more.